First of all, thank you to the committee for inviting me. On behalf of the whole family, I would like to thank the ISO for honoring my late husband, Rolf Norre, in participating in the history of the internet. He would have been so proud to be recognized in this way. Being part of the community that pioneered the developing and proliferation of the internet was very much his life's most significant project. Very early, he envisioned the great improvement it would have on the academic exchange of knowledge, ideas, and discourse, that it would ultimately connect and empower people all over the globe for social, commercial, and political purposes, was as astonishing to him as it probably is to most of us. It's quite in character that he, only days before he passed away in the retirement home, posted a longer message on Facebook where he demanded that the municipality of Oslo develop a better system for logging onto the public Wi-Fi system. In fact, I'm quite sure he has already been pestering St. Peter about getting internet in the real cloud. He has not succeeded yet, though, because then he would have been on the screen right here thanking you all over the Skype.